my name is Richard. I am the owner of the Potter's Cup, and this is what I make.